So as I told you, like we have to find out the different like electric field and electric potential due to different structures. So first one, electric field. So electric field is nothing but it's electric field due to a shell. First one, electric field due to a shell. So in a shell, electric field inside that is equal to zero. Inside an electric field shell is equal to zero. So we have learned that. And what about the on the surface? Surface will be 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 q by r square. What about the outside? Outside electric field will be 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 q by x square, where x is the distance. Okay. So the graph would be like this. You keep in your mind. Okay. So I told you I'll add one document with this, so you can check that. Okay. So electric potential. Potential due to a shell. That is, what about inside and surface? That is 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 q by r. So what about the outside? 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 q by x. So similarly, in a line of charge is very important, because in line of charge there will be like different cases. For example, you have to check this figure, and here n is the total length of that line of charge, and x is the perpendicular distance to that point. So this point could be here, 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 anywhere. So this point could be here as well. So at that time, you have to adjust this. Okay. So A is this distance. Okay. So then put the values with respect to this, then you can find out that. Okay. So again, and also one more thing, if you get confused with this, so I as I told you, I'll add some video links on the description, so you can use it. Okay. So that is a elaborative explanation of all this. Next, I'm not going to I haven't discussed the ring and all in that. So ring and all you will have to consider here itself. I mean, we do not need the what you need perspective, we do not need the derivation of all this. Okay. So I mean, what about the ring? Ring electric field is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 qx divided by x square plus r square the whole raised to 3 by 2. And this is equal to potential is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon 0 q by root of x square plus r square. One thing you have to keep in your mind, look at this minus dv by dx, that is equal to e. So look at this, this is all raised to 1 by 2. This is all raised to 3 by 2, that is the idea. All raised to 1 by 2 and all raised to 3 by 2. So what is electric field? Maximum electric field at x is equal to r. X is equal to r by root 2. Okay, you keep in your mind, x is equal to r by root 2. And again, what about a disk? Disk is nothing but electric field is E is equal to sigma by 2 epsilon 0 into 1 by x by root of x square plus r square. So a disk is nothing but, you can consider it as a ring only. Like, I mean, the figure would be always like a ring. So it is x. This is what is r. So this is at point P. So this would be the value. And V is equal to sigma by 2 epsilon 0 root of x square plus r square minus x. So you have to check all these two equations. Okay. So one more point. One more important point. This is what, like, suppose if the question comes like, then what is the maximum and minimum of this electric field or potential, then there is one thing you can do. So this is most common question that I have seen, but in all those things we cannot find out that. But one common thing you can do, one particular thing you can do, that is like find the maxima and minima by using condition for maxima and condition for minima. Alright, so use condition for maxima and condition for minima in mathematics and find all the maxima and minima. How do we do that? So we know that dE by dx, find dE by dx and put it equal to 0. Then again d square e by dx square, which is, if it is greater than 0, it is minima. And d square e by dx square is less than 0, which is maxima. Okay. So you have to follow this method. This is, I have taught you many times. Okay. So you have to follow this method to find the maxima and minima. So all of you, I think these are the things you have to know, and read them and try to solve some questions. Okay. Thank you.